I really am a curious person. I like to ask questions. I like to know why things happen. I actually really have a distinct memory of looking into a microscope for the first time. I didn't realize there was a world around us that is pretty complex and amazing, but it's invisible to the naked eye. I was able to get a bachelor's and a master's degree from here in the Department of Medical Laboratory Sciences. And so during that time, specifically in the master's portion, I really started falling in love with teaching. So I want to contribute to the knowledge that we're gaining. As the world changes, we need to adapt and we need to learn. The research aspect definitely was what drew me to the getting a PhD. I'd love to excel and continue to be a better educator for our students and also conduct research of my own.
The PhD program in health-related sciences at VCU is a hybrid PhD program that allows working professionals to learn the skills of research that they can apply to real-world settings so they can solve complex health problems in their places of work and really help benefit and grow the research in their field and in their communities. The PhD program in health-related sciences attracts clinicians who are looking to advance their field or to move into academia. We also have people who want to move up in administration or in industry, or people who are really focused on health policy and want to change the way healthcare is done in the U.S.
Because it's an interdisciplinary healthcare professional group, rather than only the students from the nurse anesthesia or the students from the life science PT, we have all the students, and we have the students from different disciplines.
Research isn't done in a silo, and healthcare doesn't happen in a silo. So we want to prepare students and give them the skills that they can make changes in their respective disciplines.
I thought I had a strong research background, but this has really allowed me to take things to the next level so that I can really find where I feel most excited to learn and to grow.
Getting a PhD is never easy, or it shouldn't be easy. Students can expect to be challenged. They can expect to be to work hard, but I think they can also expect to enjoy the process because they're going to get to delve deeper into an area that is meaningful and interesting to them. And it not only advances their career, but it advances the science and their discipline, which is just kind of cool.
This program and VCU as a whole really do a good job of making people not feel like just a number. Those around me are very committed to understanding where I've been and where I'm trying to go. Wasn't expecting to gain such great friendships in this program, but whenever we can connect and be in person, it's so impactful. We are going through this experience together and we're very supportive of each other because we all want to get to that finish line.